I am Dominic Bella. I'm a Cameroonian journalist since August 2008. I'm African News Reporter based in Douala, Cameroon. On a daily basis, this experience make me moment exciting and enjoyable. I especially remember my report in the Yabasibo Park in the Littoral Province in the midst of Wildebeest. My biggest challenge remained my report to the central prison in Douala, where it's forbidden to shoot. My story have an impact, especially with the authorities.